for me, I think the 60s drawings for Moore, like he's so busy with sculpture, he's so busy with all of that international fame downstairs that we could see. Like this becomes just pleasure and fun and these incredible doodles and
you really get a sense of someone having fun on paper, don't you?
Yeah,